So, you know, Walmart buying the Stylr app is interesting. It really just points to how big of a focus they are putting on really enhancing the in-store experience using mobile to bridge, you know, sort of digital and physical experiences. We don't have a lot of details about the Stylr app. It was location-based and it pulled in inventory from nearby stores so that consumers could see what was available. You know, Walmart has really been actively